Yeah, hello, Aaron here with a ukulele tutorial for Paranoid by Black Sabbath. Four chords. First chord is starting up on barring all the frets on the fourth fret. And two up here. Around this, we'll play the track too so you can see how it sounds. So it starts there. Finish with my woman to see. Slide down two. Couldn't get help me. Then from there you change to this chord. With and back again. My life. Can you help me? And slide down two. Up to that. There on the first fret and down here. Paranoid, let's play the track, see if it sounds right.
Thank you.